feet, I think I'm really seeing you for the first time in my life, and you're cheap and horrible.
You think just because you made a little money, you can get a new hairdo and some expensive clothes and turn yourself into a lady. But you can't, because you'll never be anything but a common frump whose father lived over a grocery store and whose mother took in washing. With this money, I can get away from every rotten, stinking thing that makes me think of this place or you. Peter! Not on your life!
I said give it to me! Get out, Vita. Get out before I kill you.
Get out before I kill you!
What's that for?
I do that in all my pictures.
Still a pretty good picture. You were aware by this time that I'm not someone to be sent for like a kitchen maid.
I learned the restaurant business. I learned it the hard way. I took tips and was glad to get them.
Oh, I'm so happy for them. I don't know what the
I want to see something. Buildings, grass, airplanes, colors!
Hold the record!
I'm sorry, Miss Stewart.
I'm sorry, too. Four times we've done this routine, and four times you've loused it up.
Can the sob stuff, Mrs. Haynes. You noble wives and mothers bore the brains out of me.
They're snobbish little cliques there, and you may have it.
If you could get your right leg in a little bit, you'd
and spoil that line.
The power to adopt five children, to raise them, to educate them, I will never be ungrateful for that.
Good night, Mother.
Good night, Mother, dear.
I always see to it that they give up something they really love. Otherwise, they don't really learn the value of giving.
Tell Mr. Ellis he's paid to get around that leg. And smile, or we get another boy.
Carl, after you drop me, will you take Mr. Norton home?
Yes, ma'am. What's your address, Mr. Norton?
Any dark bar.
You, his loving, doting fraud of a father. And you, you slut.
Are you listening?
You're both so consumed with evil. So rotten. Your filthy souls are too evil for hell itself.
20 years of pure hell!
Now you and your rabbit-faced wife can both go to hell.
One, two, three, four.
I ain't tried to rupture.